started to have more pain, more than usual, to where it was to a point to where I could barely walk. So that's when I contacted my doctor.
An MRI showed that Kimberly Waddy's femur had collapsed at the hip joint due to avascular necrosis. For some, an excuse to skip the gym might be a good thing, but this was far from good news for the gym trainer. Not only was she suffering, but her clients were at risk too. The National Institute of Arthritis and Musculoskeletal and Skin Diseases defines avascular necrosis as a disease that occurs when bones are cut off from oxygen-rich blood. As a result, bone tissue dies, leading to the breakdown of the affected bone and joints.
All of my clients at the time were very understanding to the situation, so they all knew what was going on, and if I needed help grabbing a piece of equipment or carrying it from across the gym, they were more than happy to help me out with that.
Kimberly was referred to an orthopedic surgeon at CHRISTUS Santa Rosa. Little did Kimberly know that Dr. Matthew Morey had more than just a typical hip replacement up his sleeve. He had Mako, the robotic arm assisted system, to help create a better patient outcome.
Well, we're very excited to have the Mako robot platform here at CHRISTUS Santa Rosa. It allows for us to more precisely template patients' arthroplasty surgeries, more precisely reproduce the operation, and most importantly, precisely place our components so that we can maximize functional outcome and soft tissue balancing.
With CHRISTUS Santa Rosa's investment in high-quality care for their patients, Dr. Morey was the first physician in San Antonio to offer Mako-assisted hip surgeries.
I'd never heard of it, and he just told me I was getting a Mako robot, and I was like, okay, well, I'm getting a robot, cool, so let's do it. But after I looked it up and saw how it makes things more accurate, more precise, speeds up the recovery process, makes everything a lot easier, I thought it was a pretty cool thing that they came out with.
Mako's unique design uses a CT scan to map an individual patient's bone and joint anatomy. Instead of traditional two-dimensional x-rays, surgeons utilize Mako's 3D templates and precision tools to pre-plan and assist the surgeon during the hip replacement surgery.
This is something that we can apply. We can use it to help us with the principles of the operation. It doesn't replace that which we know in terms of how to execute the operation, but really what it does is allow us to minimize the uncertainties, minimize some of the variation. It's simply a tool, but it's a tool that really can help us to become better surgeons.
With the help of Mako robotic assisted surgery technology, Dr. Morey not only made reconstruction of her hip possible, but also Kimberly's future as a personal trainer.
My goal is to get back to where I was before I started to having hip issues. Just no limitations, pretty much. Just whatever I can get my hands on. So that's definitely a goal of mine, to get back to where I was before all this started happening, which was about 2 years ago.
For more information on CHRISTUS Santa Rosa's orthopedic care, call 855-785-8332 or visit online at christussantarosa.org/orthopedics.